Hello, and welcome back to another spooky game. Today's Wednesday, and on a Wednesday, we play Ghostwire Tokyo. We managed to make it a little bit further and ended Monday's video right near the mission that we need to go to progress the story even further. So without further ado, let's get in the game. So somewhere this way. Tori gate down here. How do we get down there to cleanse it? Do I just jump down? Yes, so.
ありがとう。
That was a very difficult opponent. Seems to also be some kind of item over here. Shako Kidogu. The kind of earthware humanoid statue produced during Japan's Jomon period. Seen something like that in a Digimon. Alright, let's activate this. Cleanse it up.
Oh,
just the water orb. Water weaving. Water weaving is an attack with aquatic blades that strike a wide area, making them deadly at close range. Charging the attack will launch a wave that cuts through visitors. The Geary Observation Deck. So, yeah, this way's the exit.
Hmm.
People running across the building there. It's only a short distance. Oh, can I switch in? Is it up? No. Right? No. It's camera. There we go. No, that's just all water.
はい、あげる。
Got a favor to ask you. This one must also be looking for certain things. Doesn't look like I have any of the things it's looking for. Boston glasses. I'll just use this now since it's conveniently here. Alright, let's cross the bridge. Certain enemies' attacks may be able to drain power from your block ability. These attacks can be recognized by their distinctive purple glow. Being hit repeatedly by these attacks will put you into guard break status, which will significantly lower the effectiveness of your block ability. In order to get back out of guard break status, you'll need to either end combat or go for a while without getting hit by another guard break. However, even when you are in guard break status, perfect blocks will still work as usual. Coming up this way. Seem to be quite a few things to fight down here. And a Jozu statue. Let me clear out this area first before I start climbing that scaffolding. I saw someone standing over. I guess not. Alright, gonna break a few things and get some charges back. Go back and climb the scaffolding. Didn't realize there's stairs just right here too. I guess this is as high as we can go. Nothing up there either. Kinda disappointing. What you got, Cat?
本当だろうな。
まあ、見るのはただだし。
こんなものまであるのかよ。
Takoyaki. Delicious little squid balls.
That's
another phone booth. Thank you. Where's the other?
さっさと次に行くぞ。
Nothing good in the porta potties. I'm surprised it's not the one with the knife. A bell. Dotaku. Bell-shaped bronzeware. Thought to have been produced during Japanese Yayoi period. We're done here. How do I get down? Check the map. There seems to be a spirit with something to say over there. What's this? Kagagiri observation deck. Also a Tori gate here. Do I need to go up? Maybe there's an elevator or something I'm supposed to take. Except for all I've seen around here, I've just been vending machines. I have 35 points. Like a dodge attack. Mm-hmm.
Yoshi, ikuzo.
None of these seem to work. Guess I walk around. One in a yellow.
Sony.
Oh, this one's looking for the golden tea bowl that we picked up a while ago. Oh, if we complete two requests, it'll give us fingerless gloves. Tech outfit, and get cargo shorts here, and canvas sneakers. And here is the location that
we're
development era. Here's the staircase. Hey. Could use more arrows. By 25 of these from him. I don't think that there's actually a limit to how many they have, like I was thinking. But I don't think I should buy 24. Currently at 24, haven't we moved to 30? Oh. Dog food. We want dog food. The water bill. I came and took something from
him.
I bought a cucumber for this very reason. To wait for the Kappa.
How do I
do it? I'm going to eat my salary. キュウリ食ってる時が狙い目だぞ。焦んなよ。霊視してあいつの動きを探るんだ。
キュウリを食べた。ああ、静かに近づくんだ。そうだ、妖怪。 Akatama. And talk to the boy.
Ora, omae no shirikodama da. Mo ugokeru daro?
Honto da!
Mo yōkai ni itazura shicha dame da yo.
Arigato!
Yasashii jan.
Ha? Ki no sei da yo.
Camera filter cinematic and magnetimeter. Is there anything else around here that I can get? I think so. I think I'm going to think. Let's go inside. Let's go upstairs. That's a really big boy. Can we use this instead? Lot of money out of that one. escalator over here, pick up these spirits. Looks like there's something right here. Escape to the moon. UFOs are real, and aliens have communicated with us. Catastrophe will be upon us in the year of 2021. The Earth's axis is going to shift and kill us all. Time is running out. Earth is no longer safe. They say we must get to the moon. Only a chosen few will be taken. Join our organization to have the highest chance of being among those lucky lunar pioneers. Join us and be saved. Isn't there another umbrella guy? Guess not. Cleanse the massive tool.
Yashiro ni nani ka nai ka? Shirabete oke yo.
Patchi ga tari da na.
Is water elemental, which I don't exactly need. Good. Sun. Oh, stun talisman. Stun talismans immobilize nearby visitors within their range for a short period of time when thrown. However, certain powerful visitors are immune to this effect, so be cautious when using them.
Okudaka. Kore mo tsukaeso da.
Portrait of a spirit. A hanging scroll depicting a spirit. This type of art became a widespread phenomenon during the Edo period. I'm just missing these shots.
あそこならこの辺りを見渡せる。状況もわかるだろう。手っ取り早く外から登っていくぞ。
Climb from the outside, he says.
この辺も変わっちまったな。昔を知らないから、何とも言えないよ。 ガキとは話が合わねえから困るよ。
お腹減ってたのか?
And I get coins in return.
やるしかねえな。
助けなきゃ。
tech does not work better. Also just snuck up on him. Increase damage to downed enemies. Set move boost for crouch. Is either to appear when hitting enemies with strike attack. Don't do strike attacks too often. Speed at which we absorb, have 10 points. Do that.
いけそうだ!
Side. It is. So I can't get it from here. Right? I can't shoot through this. Yeah, it's looking like I'm probably gonna have to do it on the inside. sneak up on this one. Just absorb the soul in front of him before I actually do anything to him. It's like a jade bracelet. Gust beads. The prayer beads tab of the inventory menu has been unlocked. First, let's try equipping the set of prayer beads you just found. Crazy, we've been playing this game for a while. We're still doing tutorial stuff. Win elemental attack power plus 20%.
なかなか似合うじゃねえか。 よし、街を調べてみよう。
双眼鏡がある。 あれで見てみるか。
Taurus binoculars. Forks in it. Just gonna see a person waving it.
Imoto to yoku itta yo. Zettai ni tasukete yaru zo, Mari.
As we look through it, find places that I can interact with.
Aitsu?
Sakki miushinatta yatsu da.
There he is. Oh, he sees us. He's going into the subway.
そこに奴らの拠点があるのかも。何回も逃がしてたまるかよ。どうぞ。
Something's happening. AK memories, perhaps? Camera filter, monochrome 3. Alright, now wants us to head to Shibuya Underground. I'm supposed to jump off the building. Just fly over there? Is that what you want me to do? It's been about an hour already. It has 57 minutes. So we are at our end. I'll take these spirits and whatever else I find here. And then we'll stop from this point. We advanced further along the lines of our main story quest. Shibuya Show School Newspaper, August issue. Fleshing out an urban myth. A chilling rumor says that if you follow certain steps in a restroom on the third floor of the old school building that's slated for demolition, something will respond to you. Steps in question are as follows. Knock three times on a stall door and ask, is anyone in there? Repeat this process three times. The Shibuya Show detective team is on the case. After investigating, we found 31 people who knew of this rumor. Of those, only four have tried to do it. As yet, no one has gotten a response from the stall. Next month, the Shibuya Show detective team will put it to the test. Time to knock this rumor out once and for all. Guess that's a kind of version of Bloody Mary. Chosen statue over there. I'm not sure if it's one that I've already gotten or not. But I think it is. I think that's the construction place outside it is. Meet the thoughts of the cat. Maybe there's some kind of treasure stashed by the Tori gate up above. Yeah, check that out. Okay, for real this time. This is where we end it. It's a fun game. I don't really want to stop playing it. And I don't think I will. I don't think I'm going to wind up beating this game before October is over. So I may wind up throwing this in a rotation going forward. But I'll have to finish another game before I do that. Anyways, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next spooky game. Goodbye.